Bandages, outcomes. The students must be able to apply a bandage correct and effective. Identify the signs and symptoms of impaired blood circulation and know how to prevent it. Select the correct type and size bandage for the specific body part. Triangular bandage to support an arm, elbow or wrist. Secure the loose ends at the elbow with a safety pin. Bandaging of foot or ankle using the figure of eight technique. Select the appropriate size of the bandage depending on the area that you're going to splint. If it is a big joint, then you will use the bigger bandages. If it is a small joint, you will use the smaller bandages. Figure of eight, used when additional support is needed, for example, a hamstring injury. Anchor the bandage below the injury. Bring the roller bandage down across the joint diagonally so that it crosses in a figure of eight. Continue in a crisscross pattern to a point above the injury and secure. Always ensure that the bandage is not too tight. Impaired blood circulation, signs and symptoms. Tingling or needles and pin sensation in the limb. Skin feels cold on touching, cyanotic color of the skin. Patient complain of pain in the limb. Bandaging a joint using the spiral technique. Apply the bandage from the most distal aspect of the limb with either a 50% or a 66% overlap. A 50% overlap means a double layer, and a 66% overlap, three layers. Again, choose the correct size of the bandage for the size of the limb that you're going to use. Make sure that you have scissors with you to cut the bandage when necessary. Secure the bandage with a piece of plaster or a safety pin. Pressure bandage. Put on gloves and safety goggles if necessary. Let the patient sit or lie down. Do a quick assessment of the type of bleeding. Arterial blood, bright red bleeding, manage that first. Venous blood, darker red. Put gauze on wound area. Put direct pressure on venous bleeding with four fingers and proximal part of hand palm. Put on a pressure bandage using a wide stretch bandage. Gauze on the wound if still bleeding, still putting pressure on the wound area. Secure the bandage. Elevate the limb, if possible, above heart level.